Hey, welcome back. A local man from Detroit is following his dreams by starting his own clothing line. Brian Wilbert, the founder of Stone Jungle Apparel, hitting the floor running with his clothes already being worn from TV celebrities to professional athletes. This morning, we're happy to welcome Brian. Thanks so much for joining us. And James, the equalizer, Ballard, a professional boxer sponsored by Stone Jungle Apparel. You brought some bling with you today too, huh?
I just brought a little metal.
A little something. All right, we'll talk about that in a moment. I want to talk about this though. This is incredibly cool. Tell me what the lion stands for.
The lion is representing Detroit, of course.
I love it.
It's showing us, you know, roaring back, coming back to the forefront of all the top cities, and we belong at number one.
We absolutely do. Where did this come from?
Well, it was just a thought in my head. I wanted to bring everything for everyone, something that could be worn on all different occasions, for men, women, children, everyone.
And we have some people who are big deals wearing your clothes.
Yes.
Tell me about how you're sponsoring this guy right here.
This guy called me, he said, hey, I love the apparel. I'm looking for a sponsor, and I would love for you to be my sponsor. And I said, hey, and we linked up and went over everything.
I love it. Fantastic. And you wear the clothes well, and tell me what this is.
This is the ABF championship belt. I won this last year. I've been reigning champ for a year. And I'm trained by Richard Griffin Phillips. And I called him up. I say, hey, I would like to sponsor you to sponsor me for a fight. And he said, you know what? I got you. Took him like five, ten minutes to make his mind up and sent it out the next day.
How incredible. We're going to take a look at some of the other clothes. You brought some gorgeous models,
maybe
a little less bling than that belt there, but I love the line. I love it represents Detroit. Tell me who we have here and what is she wearing?
We have Sai here. She's wearing a women's crop top and joggers. Real comfortable, perfect for this weather right now today.
It really is. I was just thinking that. I need that after work today.
Definitely, definitely.
I love that. How incredibly cute. Thank you so much. As we watch her going back, we have a new model coming in. Here's one of your t-shirts, and I love those leggings.
Yes, we have Leah here. She's wearing the yoga pants, or leggings as you say, perfect for the gym or everyday wear with the matching t-shirt. And she's looking really amazing in it. Ready for the gym or
This is my kind of clothing. Let me tell you, comfortable, cute. I love this. This is sharp.
Yes, this is James here. He's wearing my new design for this year, for 2019. It's a gold crown and a gold lion with matching joggers. Perfect for the summer.
All right, let's bring all of our gorgeous models back out. We want to see you guys looking fantastic. Now tell me, they're all real hot. They don't look like models, they look like celebrities, but there are other people who are celebrities wearing our clothes too.
Yes,
I
definitely.
Say our clothes, like we're Detroitans.
Hey,
you know, this is our thing.
It's our thing. Yes, Van Lathan, Comic J. Will, Big Greg, DJ Blast, it's plenty. Stretch Money, it's a lot.
Are you just freaking out? That has to be so exciting. Because, I mean, it's one thing to give them something. It's another to have them wear it, right?
Definitely, definitely. It's exciting and fun and gives you a good feeling inside.
Why do you want to bring Detroit to a positive light? What do you think it is about this that we can push forward?
What do I think about this?
Yeah.
Man, everything. It represents us being strong. It represents us being confident. It represents all the hard work that our mayors and governors and everybody is putting in and the people of Detroit is putting in.
I love it. You have an event coming up at Motor City?
Yes. This guy has a big fight coming up June 7th. Ready to go for another title?
Yep. I will be fighting for the Michigan State side title. I'll be fighting Taylor Doerr and get there.
All right, we'll put that on our website, WXYZ.com. In addition to where you can buy these clothing items, StoneJungleApparel.com. And tell me about these three locations where we can purchase the store or the items in the store.
Yes, we have 313. They just opened a new location on Livernois. We also have Faircrest Clothing there on the east side of Detroit, also the west side of Detroit, and My Kids Closet for the kids' clothing.
So cute.
And, of course, StoneJungleApparel.com.
I'm so proud of you. What an incredible thing
that
you're doing here in Detroit. We all need some of this. Hey, Kev, it is.